Oh, pooey.
So I've got a speech prepared. I think it was just a sheep.
I saw Anakin like riding chalk.
Parents, grandparents, brothers, sisters, and friends.
She's in the very right-hand side.
But also let you know that as I speak today, I will be directing my voice to our fifth grade students as they're preparing to leave the hall. Students, this time set aside this afternoon is for and about you. You are the reason that schools exist and the reason that teachers and principals are called upon to serve in their communities. My job as a principal entails a lot of managing types of things. I hire and evaluate teachers. I approve use of the building. I approve purchases of supplies and tests. But the most important and most enjoyable part of my job is working with you as students. I've come to know many of you quite well, others not so well, some of you perhaps better than both of us would have liked, but most of you I would like to know much better. Each one of you is a unique and important individual. You have accomplished an important goal, and you are now ready to cross over the bridge for your first real transition in formal education. As you move on to middle school, there are just a couple of thoughts I would like to leave you with. First, education is a process, not an event. You will hopefully continue learning for the rest of your lives. This morning, during kindergarten graduation, the students recited a verse entitled, "All I Really Need to Know, I Learned in Kindergarten." You know, they were talking about things like be nice, share, wash your hands, and so on. They're right. Those are the basic skills needed for survival. For each of you, we are hopeful of much, much more. We want you to have more than just the basics. We want for you to be happy, productive members of our society. Learn as much as you can in everything you do. Second, value friendships and relationships. You will, or are rapidly approaching the point where parents and teachers will in your minds become less and less knowledgeable. Add to that knowledge you are capable of gaining. Borrowing from an advertisement for the United States Army, be all that you can be. And in the words of Chris McAuliffe, reach for the stars.
It's hard to believe that it's all over for this school year. I shared something with your children and your grandchildren here just a few minutes ago. And I thought I'd share it with you as well. These kids have been my sanity this year. This has been a very trying year for me at the schools, and coming here and teaching there was my sanity. And I thank each and every one of them, because without coming here and seeing these bright, smiley faces, their enthusiasm, the fun that we had in class, this would have been a miserable school year for me. But these guys pulled me through and made it a wonderful school year for me. Listening to Mr. Darnell, what he just said a few minutes ago, I always tell the students little stories about what happened with the high school kids and the middle school kids that I come in contact with during the week. Mr. Darnell said something about true friends not getting you into trouble. Stop and listen. Well, we had an incident where somebody succumbed to peer pressure, and it caused about $1,000 worth of damage to a car just the other day. And now they're going to have felony charges against them. And it was just because that little voice in the back of his head that said, stop, I shouldn't do this, stop, I should do this. He didn't listen to that one. He listened to the ones inside the car that said, ah, go ahead and throw it. It's not going
to. I began to rodeo at the age of 5. So like many of you play basketball or some sort of sport, rodeo was my sport. And that brings me to one of the first lessons that I learned to reach my goals and have success was to choose an activity that keeps you busy, that you love, that is really dear to your heart, that you can do that with people that you like, that will keep you drug and alcohol free. Also, education is so important, and my education, elementary school, middle school, high school, and then 2 years at college where I just graduated from Northeastern Junior College in Sterling. I do plan to transfer to Colorado State University and obtain a degree in communications with an emphasis in public relations and advertising. In college and in high school, I witnessed the effects of drug and alcohol abuse by classmates, and I can tell you from firsthand experience that the things that drug and alcohol abuse will do to a person, I saw kids lose their scholarships, academic and athletic. People who have...
You're waiting to come forward to get your certificate. I'm here to instruct you to proceed on with the advisors, parents. At the conclusion, we'll hold all the students here for a few moments so that we can get pictures and have the people around as necessary so that your hands will fit the group. From Mrs. Christo's class, Janessa Aguilar. Joseph Bergman. Megan Guest. Morgan Holtz. Alex Reynolds. Thomas Dunian. Damon Edwards. Corey Gonzalez. Brett Heiser. Austin Hopkins. Ashley Hubbard. Jimmy Johnston. Jessica Jones. TJ Knudsen.
Lisa.